In this video, I will show you how I remade the classic house track, Gypsy Woman by Crystal Waters. The track was written by Crystal Waters and Neil Conway and produced by the Basement Boys. It was released in 1991 and became a huge hit. The tempo of the track is 120 BPM and the key is in D minor. I think the following synths were used to produce this track, the Korg M1 and the Yamaha TX81Z. And most likely they used a sampler to create the drums. Let's start with the organ. This is the key element of the track and can be heard throughout the whole track. The patch that I selected is called Organ 2 and it sounds like this. To recreate the bass, I selected the famous preset from the TX81Z, called Lately Bass. At certain moments, the organ is doubled with a piano. To recreate the piano, again, I used the Korg M1. The patch that I selected is called Piano 8. To recreate the drums, I used samples from different sample CDs from that era, for example, 0G, Datafile 1. For the final result, I extracted the vocals from the original track by using RipX Deep Remix. Hope you like my remake of Crystal Waters, Gypsy Woman.
To do her hand now, because she cares, y'all. Her day I wouldn't be right without her makeup. She's never had a makeup. She's just like you and me, but she's homeless. She's homeless.